My name is Jeff Petty, and I'm a physician in the Medical Oncology Department. I'm the director of the Thoracic Oncology Program, and my specialty is in taking care of patients with lung cancer. My studies in lung cancer started during my residency. I did my residency at Duke Medical Center down the road. After moving up to my fellowship at Dartmouth, I continued to study lung cancer and got involved in laboratory research at that time. And my laboratory continued for quite a while, looking at new strategies to treating lung cancer by studying cell culture models and other bench laboratory techniques. That seemed to prepare me pretty well for a lot of the current reality of thoracic oncology, which is understanding the genetics of a cancer, understanding how a cancer develops so that you can target its weaknesses. The laboratory background is something that I really treasure. Now, my philosophy when taking care of patients with lung cancer is to try to understand the patient first, to try to understand where they are in their lives, where their families are, as well as where the disease is. Sometimes the challenges with facing lung cancer have to do not only with the prognosis, but also the prospect of taking on treatments and what that means for a patient and their family. I try to get the best care for every patient, but that's different for every patient. So my time on the other side of the white coat involves my family. So my daughter actually is a patient here in oncology, and she has ALL and has been treated for that, is in complete remission. She has a wonderful physician, Tom McLean, who's been just an amazing resource for us as a family and has taught me a lot as a physician.